Today I'm going to attempt to not look so hideous. Because my brows haven't done anything with them, so they look like little ferrets on my face, and then my nails, I just took them off and I've not been without nails for 4 years. So that's life changing. And also, I don't have any more lashes because I ripped them all out because I have fake lashes. So what I did to solve that problem was buy fake lashes on Amazon. So let's hope this works out, because the last time I did lashes, when I was a sophomore, the last time I did lashes was when I was a sophomore, and it was homecoming, and they hurt so bad, but I have to go back to work soon. And I don't want them seeing me like this. I literally look so gross, like, I'm pale. I have no eyebrows on. My lashes got ripped out of my face. My nails look like little stubs. And I have Amazon lashes that we're gonna try today. And I'm gonna fix everything so we're not gonna look like this. I mean, my hair is fine, whatever. I don't want to damage my hair. This quarantine has let my hair revive itself, so. Yeah, we're gonna try to do some makeup today and hope it's not trash. So if you want to see the transformation of this ferret looking child like 19 year old go into a okay looking nicer version of myself, then keep on watching. And by the way, welcome to my channel. Haven't posted anything in forever. Hope you're having a good quarantine, because I've just been playing Fortnite. I've been playing Fortnite, okay, and I'm pretty good at it, so you know, you should play me. Just kidding, I'm not that good, but I'm average, okay? All right, we're gonna start with my freaking brows because they look like poop. Okay, well, my brows aren't terribly bad.
What is that?
Why not spray your face with some rose water before you f***ing start? Because that's normal. Okay, I literally forgot how I do this. Wow, I look great. Just the high in my life right now. It's great. So, how's your guys' quarantine been? It's been great. That's great. Just kidding, I'm not actually talking to you, I'm just talking to my camera. I'm starting to look like an Oompa Loompa, which is my goal. Look at my face to my neck. That's just crazy. I don't have the patience right now to do fake tan. Next, I'm gonna put on my brows because I don't wanna look like a little ferret anymore. Now that they're dark as frick, I'm going to put some concealer on them. They look like trash. I'm sorry about that, but hopefully we're gonna fix that. Okay, I think that's the best I'm gonna get. I look so white on the camera. So I'm just gonna look white as all heck. Now I am going to put some concealer under my eyeballs because I need that. Why am I telling you like you guys don't know how to do your own makeup? But I'm gonna use this bronzer. It's from the drugstore, Milani bronzer. And I bronzer this side. I've been liking blush recently. It's also Milani. I just put it right here. Like I'm a little anime person. Put some highlighter on my face. Right now, it looks like I just snorted cocaine. That's the look we're going for right now. Snorting cocaine. Don't do that. Please, please don't do that in my name. Don't do that in my name. Winged liner, because I like to look like I'm flying away. Okay, I got one done. I forgot how good I am at applying wings. That was really easy without lashes, because I used to have fake lashes, so that was very easy. This hasn't been used in like 3 months, so I really hope it's not trash. I'm gonna measure these lashes to my eye, because I've been watching a lot of lash videos, and we're finally here. But here's the lash. It's a little caterpillar, so I have to measure it. Oh my goodness, this is really hard. Ugh, this is really hard, oh my god. And I haven't even started. Hold on. So I do know that you cut off the lash at the end and not the inner corner. You cut off a little bit of time, obviously, if it doesn't fit. God, why is this so hard? Why do I like suck? I don't even have nails on and I suck. It's like so straight. Like what the heck? The only reason why I got these lashes is because someone was like, oh, they're so good. And they were on YouTube. Hello. It's probably been like 30 minutes since I left you. These are the lashes. I don't know how I feel about them. Like they're cute. They're cute, but like I can't wear them, you know, everywhere. And I had to take it off and glue it on three different, like I cut it in three different sections and I glued it on because that was way more comfortable. And yeah, they're very dramatic. So if you want these, you can go in the description. And they'll be there. They're on Amazon. I think they're like 10 bucks and they come in like, they have like 10 different pairs with them, or 10 pairs of this lash. And it's pretty cool. It like makes me want my fake lashes again. I like it. Well, this took forever, but like it's my first time like doing lashes in a while and it doesn't hurt. I'm sitting on the ground now because this lighting is a little bit better and I don't look like a white turd. Not like someone's calling me. I missed it. Oh well. Oh well, that's fine. Okay, well this is what the final product looked like. This is what the final product looks like. My camera died, so. But I do like them. Obviously they're not like everyday lashes because they're kind of crazy, but they look like my extensions a little bit because my extensions are crazy. But this is a little bit more crazy than my extensions, if that makes sense. I hope you enjoyed this video of me trying to put on my lashes. You know, most of the footage couldn't even get it. Hold on one second. Hello? Yeah. So yeah, that was the end of the video. If you like it, I'll link the lashes down below, but they are crazy. Here's a close up. Ugh. They're not like, I know I'm not like amazing at putting on lashes, but see the bottom? I don't even know if they're good. I just like, they look okay from like far away. From like this far, they look okay. I usually post hauls and like fashion stuff, so if you want to see that, then click subscribe because I got a lot of stuff. A lot of stuff. And more is coming. So if you want to see all that, then hit the like button, subscribe to me, turn on post notifications if you want to, and yeah, have a good quarantine because it's going to be over soon. So have a good day.